Nityananam, this is Mashiva Maya, and I'm very excited to share a huge click with all of you. I was lately causing, and causing means making things happen, and what we are now working on as a Nityananda Sangha is to create Kailasas, to create actually 1,008 Kailasas all around the world, enlightenment ecosystems. Places where people can live as per the Vedas and Agamas, the ancient scriptures of our tradition. And through living that whole lifestyle with all of the aspects, it's actually a complete science of how to live enlightenment. So we are creating these places, and I was lately struggling a bit. Somehow I felt I was not manifesting the things as quickly as I should. And so somehow I was not feeling successful. I was resisting also certain actions that needed to be taken. So and in that struggle, I was seeking like what needs to shift, what needs to happen here. So at a certain moment I said to Swamiji in myself, like, okay, let me just make a next call and make things happen. What do I need to do? And immediately in my third eye, I saw a certain person coming up, which I had, with this person, I had had a few calls earlier. So I was already in contact with her. She popped up, like, call her and ask her to donate the land. I was not even aware that she had land or whatever. So I just thought, okay, this is only my third eye showing. So let's just do and see. So I made this call, and we just had a little chat, like, hi, how are you doing? And then I asked exactly that question, and she said, well, yeah, actually I have. So we started talking about that, and just in a matter of a few days, it all got arranged. So there is another place where we can build Kailasa. And I was sitting this morning, I was actually, it happened all so casually, that I didn't even notice immediately what actually had happened and how awesome tool this third eye is, for which I can just connect to the divine, to my higher self, however you will call it. I call it Swamiji, because Swamiji is who you see in the picture here. My guru, for me, he's the embodiment of super consciousness. So this morning there was a satsang and I was watching it, and Swamiji was sharing, and I was suddenly realizing, wait a minute, he can take us to all of the different dimensions in the cosmos. He is showing us the cosmos. He has been showing me so much earlier in visions, in mystical experiences, for which I suddenly understood my life's purpose, for which I suddenly understood how am I part of the cosmos, just by him giving me that experience. When he is capable of doing all of that, he surely is capable of manifesting 1,008 Kailasas. I don't have to break my head about it. I don't have to even think, because everything that I can think of is just ridiculous. Like, it is such a small, like, not even intelligence that is actually helpful. The only thing I need to do is just get myself out of the way and let life manifest itself. Trust it, because he is already doing it anyway, and I can just be part of it. So it was such a huge click that I just experienced suddenly, wait a minute, Swamiji is doing all of these things, and it's just happening. That is what it is. It is already happening. So just jump in and be part of it. So this is also an invitation to you. If you want to be part of it, if you get excited for making an enlightened civilization happen, if you are just like me, I never wanted anything else in this whole world for all of my life, then to understand why we are suffering and to, more importantly, understand how can we come out of that suffering? How can we create a better world? And how can I contribute in the very best way to create that world? And I'm so utterly thankful that I have this opportunity to live this life as a sannyasi in the Nityananda Sampradaya with his guidance to actually create that in the very, very best way, if not the only way possible. The Vedic tradition has all the science, has Swamiji has all the experience and all the knowledge on how to do this and how to create it. We only have to decide to be a part of it and to join in. That's basically it. And that is just the biggest, biggest, biggest blessing a being can experience. So if you want to get into contact with me about this, please feel free to reach out to me in Facebook, Instagram, or just on the comments below this video. I'm happy.